What's happening, folks? Welcome back to another video. So check it out. Today we are in Panama City Beach, Florida, and you know I like to come down here a couple times a year and do some pier fishing videos. Check out the beach, is looking beautiful for March 1st. That's today's date, guys. It is March 1st. Not officially spring, but it's coming. Such a beautiful day out here on the pier, man. I'm actually here with my dad today, and we got a special vid planned for you. We're going to do a catch and cook, and I'm going to be down here a couple days, so hopefully I can get a couple vids for you. Y'all check out how pretty the water is, man. It is gorgeous today. This will be my first pier video of 2022. This time of year, okay, we get a lot of big squid that come into the pier, and I love calamari. So day one here in Panama City, we're going to do us a squid catch and cook, and let me show you what we are using, and we'll try to catch other stuff too, but this is going to be fun to do. All right, so check out these little rigs that I've got right here. Okay, this is actually made by Yozuri, and this is a squid rig, and I've got three of these on, and I've tied them up myself. And all this is an attractor, and those squid come up to it, and see the spikes right there on the end of it. The squid get caught in that, and then you reel them up. All right, pretty cool way to catch them, and I think we're going to get a lot of them. Let's try to fill the cooler with some squid, take them back and eat them. All right, and while we're doing that, I'm going to be watching for other fish too, because we may get Spanish or who knows. I'm just going to drop it down, kind of I don't know, right out here. You just let them go to the bottom. It's about 20 foot deep right here, 15 foot deep. And y'all check out how I'm working it here, okay? We're going 1, 2, 3, and then we're lifting up to see if he's on there, okay? Nothing crazy. You barely have to work it. 1, 2, 3, boom.
What are y'all doing with those for you?
Eat them, use them for bait.
Oh, okay.
They're great to eat, and we use them for bait throughout the year.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I got you.
We do a lot of offshore fishing, so it's always good to have them. Oh, there's one. Oh, he came off. Always good to have them to take offshore.
It's just one of those things. I think it's going to start.
Oh, there he is. There he is. There's my first one of the day right there, y'all. All right. Got him on the top rig right here. Y'all check that out right there, folks. That's fresh calamari. Is what that is. All right, that's not a big one, that's a small one. We are going to look for a big one. Guys, I'm going to show y'all real quick how to put a squid out of his misery, okay? This is the one that I just caught. That's a live squid. All right, you want to karate chop him right here. Boom. Look at him change colors like that. His head went white. Now you want to hit his body right here. Boom. Watch that. His body turns white. His head turns white. He's completely dead. All right, let's see if we can get another one. It's early in the day, so we'll probably get a lot more as the day goes on.
Well, I like a good squid salad now.
There he is. That's one. Yeah.
There we go.
No, he's on there. He's on the bottom one. See?
Oh,
look at that.
There we go. That's how it's done.
Touch it, honey.
Ah! It's not gonna sting.
You wanna touch it?
I'll touch it. Ah, it's glowing!
I'm glad you didn't do that to me. I'll keep myself.
Oh, wow. That's so neat!
We're going fishing tomorrow.
That's nice.
Oh, man.
We're going chartering tomorrow.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Should be good weather.
Hopefully we can catch some fish.
Oh, yeah. Cool. Right there. So guys, the goal now is to get a big one, okay? We want to get one of those show enough good ones. 1, 2, 3, lift. Nope, let it fall. Oh, I missed him. There comes another one here, folks. Look, he ate the, I've got ink on all of them now.
That's what you want.
Yeah. You know, guys, sometimes it's just fun to come out here and do different stuff. You know, this is not a normal video that I would do, but we're gonna have calamari for months to come. That is 10 minutes worth of squid right here. We have not been here long at all. Kind of cool, huh? Fresh calamari. It doesn't get any fresher than this. You're starting to bite now. My dad's over there getting them about every time. We hadn't got into the big ones yet, though. Last year when we were here, we caught some sure enough good ones, and I'm sure there's some good ones here. I wonder if the bigger ones are down there at the end. Nope. Come here, buddy. Just about every one I'm catching is on this top one, this pink one, just for some reason. Really? Look at all that ink right there all over my jig. Oh, missed him. That may be him. Yeah. Look what color again. Every time it's on the pink, y'all. Every single time the pink jig's getting hit. I'm gonna have to put all pink on. Let's see if this next one's gonna be on the pink jig or not. There he is. That's him. Nope, this one's on the middle jig. Okay. This one's on the yellow and orange polka dotted jig. Check it out, guys. We're getting a pile of them now. Wearing them out. Kind of an art to this, guys. Like, I'm just now just kind of wiggling the rod tip, and when I feel just the slightest bit of pressure, that's when I lift up. Come here. All right. We're getting them now, folks. We got a mess of them in there to eat. There he is. I got him. That's where I'm at. Yeah. Oh, mine came off. There he is. Come here, buddy. This is going to be my last squid right here of the day for me. It's been a good afternoon. We are about to take those squid back home and do a catch, clean, and cook. It's going to be a good night.
We just got back to the house. Check it out. Here's a few of our squid, very fresh. One of my goals this year, y'all know Melanie is a phenomenal cook. And one of my goals this year was for me to become a better cook. So I've been watching Melanie pretty closely and I'm trying to pick up on some things. And so today, try something a little different. And y'all comment below and let me know what y'all think about it. So let's clean these guys real quick. And they're small, they should not be hard to clean. But what we wanna do is just kinda go in here and break this up, and then we wanna separate the head from the body, and then right here, you're gonna get the little mantle or quill, whatever you wanna call it. It feels like a piece of plastic, okay? And it's gonna come right out just like that. Look at that. It really looks and feels just like a piece of plastic. How cool is that? And then we are, you know, these are smaller. They're actually quite a bit smaller than what I caught last year. So in my last year's video, if you saw that squid video, so skinning these guys is easy. This skin on the small ones just comes right off like that. Super, super simple. And then you are left with the body, and I'm gonna actually see all the ink inside there. We're gonna go wash that out and we're gonna clean the rest of our squid. Got our pan heating up over here and we've got a little salt and pepper mix that we're gonna put over our squid right now. Little salt and pepper squid, but we're gonna add some really good stuff to them. Let's roll them around in a little flour right here. All right, and y'all comment below, how do you prefer squid or calamari? Maybe you don't prefer it at all, but I can tell you, it's pretty dang good. Especially fresh like this. Anytime you can get super fresh seafood, like we're just super blessed to be able to get fresh seafood down here. We are gonna throw these in our hot oil over here. I don't know if y'all remember or not, but this was one of the very first catch and cooks that I ever did with Ron, and he would not eat them.
I've been doing stuff with you. I've seen you cook trout. I've seen you get cookies in the mail that you've tried. And I get invited for the squid tasting. I'm confused about how that worked out. There's no invite when the cookies came. No invite when we're doing trout, like stuff I like. But squid, yeah, cameraman Ron definitely needs to try this.
All right, there's our squid. They're all done. Now we have one more step, actually a couple more steps. We're gonna chop up this red bell pepper right here. And we're gonna chop up an onion. And I wish I had some garlic, but I don't have any garlic with me at the house. So we're gonna have to make do.
I used it all up.
Melanie, yeah, camera woman Melanie, who is behind the camera, she's helping me out right now with my cooking. She's kind of my coach. And so.
I'm kind of your coach, except my cue to leave is when you pull the squid out.
Yeah, she is my current cooking coach, helping me get better every single day.
Nice, honey.
How do you like those cuts?
Nice, honey.
Is that
as long as you keep your fingers.
Is that professional?
Very.
All right, guys, y'all go check out Melanie's channel, Bacon Grease Goddess, if you want to see an actual chef at work. We're just going to saute these guys up, okay? Does that sound good?
Looks good.
Now we're going to take our squid right here, and we are going to dump that into our veggies. Kind of give it a little stir like this. And now we've got to put the finishing touch on the squid. And my favorite two ingredients on the planet, a little bit of honey and a little bit of sriracha. What you think, honey?
If you like squid, I think you'll like it.
Honey, sriracha, I know I like.
Squid.
Honey, sriracha, squid, butter. You can't go wrong with that. That's like everything I do like right there. Look at this. This is very Asian-y, I would have to say. That is our finished product. We're gonna take a little lemon and top it off with some lemon juice right here. All right, here's my first go. Let's get a little bit of everything on there. Whoops. That has an insane amount of flavor. First of all, the squid is so fresh because it was obviously just caught. Mixed with the veggies, the honey sriracha, salt and pepper, a little bit of seasoning, the lemon juice, everything combined. Squid has a chewy, kind of chewy texture, but it's very flavorful. Lots of flavor. I actually prefer the heads and the tentacles over the bodies.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Is there like a flavor difference?
It has more flavor. I guess those tentacles hold that flavor better. Shoot me a thumbs up for effort for my squid cooking. I actually think it turned out good. It tastes great. It was just something we threw together. If you like the video, go ahead and shoot me a thumbs up. We're gonna, you know, what is awesome right now is it's 75 degrees outside. We have not seen 75 in a minute here in North Florida. And so that means spring is right around the corner. Yesterday, there were no fish coming in at the pier. However, they had been seeing some Spanish and stuff. So this is seeing Spanish is the first sign of spring. That's why I always like seeing them come this time of year. Other than that, folks, everything we're involved in, linked in my description below. I'm a licensed realtor here on the Gulf Coast of Florida from Perdido Key all the way to Destin. And so if you are looking to buy or sell a property in this area, hit me up. My information is below. I'll be happy to help you out. Or if I can't help you out, one of our teammates will. So let me know. Other than that, folks, we will catch you next time.